I wouldn't do that again if I were you.
Fucking slang and talk American.
Holy shit. Do it again. Say something.
I didn't travel halfway across the world in that damn boat just to amuse a few fat white fucks. There. I said something.
You think because you speak American, you can talk shit to me?
Well, you have to admit it helps.
This uppity chink needs to learn his place. You think you can take me on?
That's the wrong question.
Oh, yeah? What's the right one?
The right question is, do you really want to find out?
Motherfucker!
Me, goody fuck.
Stupid cunt took a bite out of me.
Two of you, huh?
Hey, that's enough.
Here. On. Boys, behave yourselves, you hear me?
What the hell is he doing? Hey, pun face, open your goddamn eyes. Fuck you.
Yeah!
the hell kind of chink are you?
What the hell kind of cop are you?
You can speak English, you sneaky bastard. If you could speak this whole time, how come you didn't say anything?
It wouldn't have helped.
I guess not. Not while you're wearing a hopway suit, anyway.
You think because you wear that uniform, you're any different?
Well, I don't go around assaulting people.
No, you bring in assholes like this to do it for you.
Police! Hold this right there! Hold it! Hold it!
Hey. I kind of like these.
Fucker broke my goddamn nose.
Can I borrow these?
Pretty disagree.
Finished.
This is new. Okay. Let's go.
Something off about you.
Yeah, he did.
I don't know what your deal is, but that won't make this any less fun.
Come on! don't know what the hell kind of boxing this is, but if they could all fight like this, we'd be in some deep shit.
Yeah!